Hey guys, Jacob DeRozan here. Today I'll show you how to add Feedback Assistant to Control Center. So to do this, open Settings, next go to Control Center, and then scroll down until you find Feedback Assistant and click on the plus icon next to it. And now you can use Feedback Assistant in Control Center.